Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to reset your preferences in Adobe Illustrator. First, I'm going to show you how to do it, then I'm going to go over why you would want to do it and some reasons why you might not want to do it. All right, let's get started. To reset your preferences, first you'll want to quit out of Illustrator. So go to Illustrator, quit Illustrator. On a PC, this is probably going to be File, quit Illustrator. Now I'm going to restart the program. And as I do, I'm going to hold down Shift, Option, and Command on a Mac. That's Control, Alt, Shift on a PC. And so now you might notice that I was using a light interface and now it's dark because that is the default for Illustrator and all my preferences have been reset. So I'm going to go ahead and create new. I'm going to come up here to Print and Letter and we'll create. All of my windows are reset. I can still come up here to Window and choose my regular workspace though, because this is something I have saved in a different location. But my interface is still dark. I'm gonna go ahead and change that by hitting Command-K or Control-K, and I'll just go ahead and shift it to the normal interface that I'm used to. Now, some people refer to this as trashing your preferences. Before the keyboard shortcut became available, you would just find the file in your application support folders and drag it to your trash can and delete it. So that's probably also what's happening when you use the keyboard shortcut. When you restart, Illustrator creates a new preference file. So when people say trash your preferences, they just mean to reset them. If your keyboard shortcut isn't working for some reason, you can do this. On a Mac, you can hit Shift Command H, and that'll bring you to your home folder. If you can't see the library, right click and choose Show View Options. Then make sure Show Library Folder is checked here. So we'll go to Library, Preferences, Adobe Illustrator 25 Settings, that's the version I'm using right now, ENUS, and then Adobe Illustrator Prefs, and you'll just throw this away by dragging it to your trash or hitting Command Delete. Now on a PC, you'll go to Users, then your username, then App Data, Roaming, Adobe, Adobe Illustrator, your version number, settings, name, it's ENUS, X64, and Adobe Illustrator Prefs. I feel like trashing something makes you feel like you might accidentally throw something important away. And this can be kind of scary for newer users, at least it was for me when I was new. But it's okay to do with your preferences. So here's why you would want to do this. Certain shortcuts stop working, some tools won't work, things like that. Just if there's weird behavior that's happening a lot in Illustrator that you're not used to seeing, you might want to reset your preferences. Now let's go over why you might not want to do this. Resetting or trashing your preferences is going to wipe out your custom settings. Your preferences manage the commands and panel settings in Illustrator. So when you open Illustrator, the position of your panels and your commands are stored in the Illustrator preferences file. A lot of program settings are also stored in there. So if you go and open your preferences, a lot of these check marks and things like that are going to be stored in that preferences file. If you throw it away, these will all reset. That includes like file saving options, performance options, type options, and options for your plugins and scratch disks. And now all of your preference settings will be saved every time you quit. So if I quit again and then open Illustrator back up, those most recent settings will have saved. So it should have the lighter interface and all that stuff. All right, if you like this video, I'm also out on TikTok now, and I'm doing little short tutorials on Illustrator and Photoshop over there. So I've left a link in my description below if you want to check it out. Thank you.